Now, with the caseload in the country, if not decreasing, not increasing either, lockdown in several states, meaning the numbers are somewhere plateauing just a little bit. A lot of attention now is shifting to post-COVID care. We have told you earlier about heart complications post-COVID. You all know by now what black fungus is. But one post-COVID complication found only in kids is often ignored. It is known as MISC. More and more doctors now in the country, also in the UK, are raising alertness to the syndrome found only in children. It caught our attention because a mother went through a horrifying experience here in the country. She wrote to FII saying more parents need to know about this, and I promised her a program, and here we are. So let's understand now what exactly is MISC. First up, let's understand what exactly is MISC. What does it stand for? It stands for Multisystem Inflammatory Syndrome in Children. Most children who become infected with COVID-19 virus have only mild illness, but in children who go on to develop MISC, some organs, tissues such as heart, lung, blood vessels, kidneys, digestive system, brain, skin, even eyes become severely inflamed. In most, it is being seen in kids between the age group of 3 to 12 years of age. It goes on to 18 as well in certain cases. Now, if you're a parent watching this, do not get into panic. Remember that MISC still is quite rare, and most children who even develop this eventually will get better only on medical care. It is only a small percentage of kids who rapidly get worse to the point where their lives are at risk. Now, much remains to be learned about this emerging inflammatory syndrome. So if your child has any of these symptoms that I'm going to tell you about, get help fast. If your child has rash on the skin, is vomiting, has diarrhea, is feeling unusually drowsy, or has an inability to stay awake, has redness in the eye, enlarged lymph nodes as well, faster heartbeat, rapid breathing, redness or swelling seen in lips, in tongue, in hands or in feet. A lot of time kids can't describe what they are going through, but they just keep saying that they're not feeling very well or they go extremely quiet. That's a sign you have to look out for. Now, what causes MISC is still unknown, but why some doctors are calling it an invisible killer is because kids with MISC test negative for RT-PCR. And what's more often has been seen is that they even have good amount of antibodies. Now, this is a syndrome which can thus meaning only be detected through symptoms. So parents or any caregiver needs to be extremely watchful. But there is treatment. What is that treatment? Let's sort of familiarize you to that a little bit. MISC has to be reported urgently and treated aggressively. The medical procedures that your doctor might involve might have to do with tests to look into inflammation in the body. That might lead to blood tests, chest x-rays as well, a heart ultrasound, an abdominal ultrasound as well. Doctors may provide supportive care in extreme cases for symptoms and may also use various medicines to treat inflammation. Most children who become ill with MISC will need to be treated in the hospital in extreme cases because doctors simply cannot take any risk. Some children will need to be treated in intensive care units as well. But remember, every child, every patient is different. So take the advice of your doctor, of your pediatrician before jumping to any conclusion or getting into a panic.